Thank you, sir. My Narkan parliamentary constituency, which is very backward region, comprising 7 assembly segments spread over 3 districts, namely 1 Nagarkurnool, 2nd Vanaparthi, 3rd Gadwal. The people of my constituency is depending upon the agriculture. It is learnt that 40 mega food parks, MFPS, are in various stages of implementation under mega food park scheme of Pradhan Mantri Kisan Sampada Yojana. Out of these 18 MFPS have been operational till date. I would therefore urge upon the Union Government and Honorable Minister for Agriculture and Farmers Welfare kindly to consider my request and sanction to set a mega food park in my Nagarkurnool parliamentary constituency of Telangana state, which is will be beneficial to the farmers to a great extent, sir.
Narayan bhai, jin manye sadasyon ne kal shunyakal mein bol liya hai, un manye sadasyon ko aaj avsar nahi milega.
Bahut bahut dhanyawad adhyaksh mahoday. मैं आपके माध्यम से मैं सीधा अपने इश्यू पर आता हूं. मैं आपके माध्यम से मैं भारत सरकार के शिक्षा मंत्रालय की ओर को ध्यान दिलाना चाहता हूं कि मेरे क्षेत्र गुजरात में अमरेली में अभी तक केंद्रीय विद्यालय का अभी निर्माण नहीं हुआ. तो मैं आपके माध्यम से जो चैलेंजिंग मेथड कमेटी होती है उसका नहीं मिलने पर